サラムアレイクムにはワアレイクムサラムって返します。
初めて言われました。
アサラムアレイクムは平安がありますようにって言って、ワアレイクムサラムはあなた方の上にいつも平安がありますようにって言って。
So this word peace be with you, then peace be with you too。
わアライクムサラム。
わ
アライクム
サラ
ム。
わ
で、シリアに行った時なんですけども。
So this is when I went to Syria。
ガイドさんたちが検問なんかに引っかかって、で、アサラムアライクムってかけられると。一斉に声を揃えて、わ、アライクムサラームって、声を揃えて言うんですね、複数の人。
So, this is, in Syria, my guide, when I was traveling with a guide, and sometimes we get checked about certain points, and then when someone say, Assalam,and then all these who were to us said this word together and greeting together, and they say return this greeting word all together in one voice.
それがすごく面白かったです。せーのって感じで言うんですね。
So they always when giving this greeting and in return they like always like.In harmony and in one tone, say together.
今日はシリアの話ではなくて、ギリシャの話をしたい。
So today's my story is not about Syria, but about the time I visited Greece.
何といっても、ギリシャに行った時の最大の思い出はフィリピンの遺跡。
And the biggest memory I have and the strongest one that impact left in my memory in visiting Greece was that when I went to this site of in Philippi. Especially, I like to just first of all turn our Bibles to the book of Philippians chapter 2, verse 3, as this worship leader already mentioned this.
何事でも自己中心や教会からすることなく、減り下って互いに人を自分より優れたものと思いなさい。
In prayer, but it says that do nothing out of selfish ambition or vain conceit, but in humility consider others better than yourselves.
というところが、心に、残りました。
And this verse especially was impressing in my heart and
パウロは、ピリピの港に、ピリピは港ではないですね。港からピリピに行って、囚われの道だったわけですけれども、ね。
So from this place of harbor, Paul went to this land of city of Philip, and there he was arrested.
フィリピンには大きな遺跡もあるんですけれども、この小川が流れていまして、
And that this city of Philippi is quite a big city, but also there's like a creek running through the city.
その小川のほとりで、ここでパウロが現地のユダヤ人たちに。 God さんに教えてください。
So this guy explained to us that by this riverside, this creek or riverside, that Paul went there and preached the word to this woman that was there.
私は大変感動しました。
And I was very moved by knowing that.
ちょうどその時は2011年の地震の後で、
It was after this earthquake took place in 2011.
ギリシャの人々も、私たち東北の人たちのために、日々お祈りをしているということを聞きました。
So I learned there that even the people of Greece knew that what happened in the Tohoku area of Japan.And with this big earthquake, and that daily they prayed for us.
本当に、互いに人が自分より優れたものと思わないという、言葉の通りだと思います。
And I believe it's really true with this word that we should consider others better than yourselves.
そこでまたピリピの遺跡ではパウロが捕らわれたというここだというふうに牢獄跡を示されました。
So also the, they took us to the place where exactly they said it at this point that Paul and his follower were arrested and put into prison.
その場で彼がシラスとともに、賛美を捧げていたことや、その後地震が起こって、牢が開いたことなども思い出しました。
So, I was reminded of this event that took place to Paul and Silas when they were arrested and in prison and they sang praise songs to the Lord there and also this earthquake took place.And that the doors of the prisons were opened and all that took place.
そういったことがあり、ピリピの巨大な遺跡では、とても、感動した覚えがあります。
So that's why those things, looking at all the things, all the sites, big sites in Philippi, really left me such impact and impression.
残念なことに日本人は私しかいなくて韓国人ばっかりでした。
One thing I felt bad about was that I was only Japanese there in the group visiting there, and all the others were people from Korea.
韓国の人はホテルでも辛いって書いて辛っていうインスタントラーメンがありますね。そのカップラーメンに紅茶のお湯を注いで食べていました。
These people coming from Korea had this
cup.
They had this instant cup noodle and they're writing this letter hot.And it's very famous, very well known, and they are pouring hot water for tea and enjoy eating that
in the hotel. 普段使いつけてた薬を飲むのを持ってくるのを忘れたので、食欲がなくて目玉焼き一個を食べてました。
And I just forgot to bring my medicine that I usually take and, at home, and so I didn't have a good appetite, and I just had just a piece of like egg, fried egg.
今は元気だったので、来年もしお金があれば、またギリシャの別のところに行きたいと思います。
But now I feel just fine, so next year, if I have enough money to go to, then I have to go to other places, parts of Greece.
短いですけど以上です。
Okay, this is for our
for today.
Thank you very much.
よろしくお願いします。